When you start downloading for something on Google Chrome, is it getting you in trouble with very, very low downloading speed, even if you have good internet connection? If yes, then I'm here to show you guys how to fix it.
First of all, open your Chrome browser and write chrome:// flags. Hit enter to search. Now write parallel downloading. Here it is. Enable parallel downloading to accelerate download speed. Click this default and select enabled. Now search run in Windows search bar. Click it. Now write ncpa.cpl.
Before walking ahead, I want to request all of you guys, if you need to our YouTube channel, then please smash subscribe button and press the bell icon to get latest uploads from our channel.
Hit enter. Now select the network type you are using, whether it's Ethernet or Wi-Fi. I have Wi-Fi network connection, so I'll right click Wi-Fi. Click properties. Now find internet protocol version 4, TCP IPv4. Okay, here it is. Click it. Click its properties. Now click use the following DNS server address. In preferred DNS server, write 1111. In alternate DNS server, write 1001. Now click OK. Then click close. Now the next step is to run cmd as administrator. Go to search and write cmd. Right click, click run as administrator. Now write ipconfig /flushdns to flush older DNS. Hit enter. Okay, it successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache. Now after doing all that stuff, make sure to restart your computer or laptop. Restart is a must. If you don't do this, you will never get any change. So please do it. After restart, open your Chrome and download something. I found this video. Let's download it. Click free download. Video size 66.5 MBs. That's fine. Click download. Here you can see the speed. Please let me know in the comment section below how much speed increase you found by doing this method.
I wish and hope you guys will like this informative how-to video. If yes, then please hit the like button, smash subscribe button and press the bell icon to get latest uploads from our channel. If you don't have any questions, then please let me know in the comment section below. I will definitely reply as soon as I can. Thanks for watching this video. We will meet soon in the next video. Take care of yourself and your family. Al-Hafiz.